Celebrity Insider. It is official, Bambi Benson is pregnant, and she is not having one of those glamorous pregnancies like the Kardashian sisters. The Love and Hip Hop Atlanta star, who is expecting her first child with rapper Lil Scrappy, shared a picture where she is sick and crawled up on a sofa. The hair expert revealed she is like Kate Middleton, she is suffering from hyperemesis gravidarum, a severe type of morning sickness. The mom-to-be had this to say about her pregnancy: "Been ignoring my friends for months, sorry guys, it's been a struggle. But I'm so thankful for my wonderful husband who has been more amazing than I ever imagined. Thank you, boo. Also you're petty as for catching me napping with a paper towel in my mouth. If you see me outside it's because I have to be, so don't take a pic of me looking a mess, please. I'm not looking fine and slaying no pregnancy, it's obviously slaying me hash I can't even swallow me own saliva." Female fans wished her well and gave a few tips to battle the extreme form of morning sickness. One mother said, "Congratulations hun. May God bless you and yours. Hyperemesis gravidarum I had this my whole pregnancy through up until the time I gave birth. It's worth it at the end, but it is horrible to go through." Another commenter shared, "Oh congrats. Don't try to swallow it if it makes you feel worse. Carry a bottle and spit it out. It will all be worth it in the end. You are going to be fine, I'm keeping you in my prayers. Ginger ale, tea, ice, and water will be your best friends through this, but you got this in the bag, this blessing is long overdue and right on time at the same time." A third mom claimed, "The first trimester is something else, all I did was spit. Sounds like hyperemesis gravidarum. Look for some forums. The ladies have great info. Salt and vinegar chip was the only thing I could hold down and kept me from spitting." It seems that Bambi and Scrappy have grown closer.